While this loads, I'll go get myself a new drink out of the fridge. And dispose of my plate. I'm back. Alright, time to melt my fucking mouth with these goddamn Sour Patch Kids fire. Goddamn. Alright. Let's get into Blitzball. Something weird happened to my drink bottle. Can you see it? It's like a jelly. Yeah, it's a. Oh, I hope this was mine, because I know that. Oh yeah, it is. My housemate doesn't drink anything else, so this is mine. But that's weird. Let's see if opening it fixes it. It does not. Apparently it's a flimsy bottle. So yeah. Titus or Riku? I don't like Kamari too much. He's just there, you know? He doesn't have any interaction, he doesn't really have any growth. Hell, he doesn't even have his own spear grid. He starts in the middle where there's nothing that he can really get. Who's your favorite? man.
Fuck the guac.
Shuyin, he's not in Final Fantasy X, but he's in Final Fantasy X 2. What the? Why do I have sugar? Great. I just needed sugar all over my fucking desk. Unalesca? Yeah, she's only in the game for like fucking few minutes, but she's a pretty cool character. God damn. Chapu. Yeah, Chapu is... yeah, just Chapu. The harbinger of many... Oh my god, there's so much sugar everywhere! Why? Why do you have to do this to me, Candy? Is this revenge for eating all of your brothers last night? Jesus Christ. Is that the one that Titus needs to learn? Venom Tackle 2? What was it with a shot? I don't know. Maybe, well, I know it's different from Final Fantasy X-2, where you play with the Yuna, Riku, and Pain. I know it's different from that. But, fuck. Anti-Venom 2? Fuck that. I'm getting that. Wait, Titus. Let me get this straight, Titus. That's your key technique, but you can't learn it. Are you fucking serious, Titus? Titus! Why? That's his key technique! He doesn't know Anti-Venom 2! And I need that key technique so I can get Jack Shot 2, but he can't learn it. What the fuck? It's probably because I need Wither Shot. No. Let's fuck him up again. Alright. Titus, let's have a look at your techniques. Alright, you need Anti-Venom 2, so let's have a look. You don't have it, but you can't learn it. You need Drain Tackle 2. You have Venom Tackle, so... Huh. Alright, well... Drain Tackle. On Drain Tackle 2, not Drain Tackle, okay. I was about to say, what in the fuck? is wrong right now. Why can't he learn this shit? But he knows Drain Tackle, but he doesn't know Drain Tackle 2. That's interesting. Does anyone have Drain Tackle 2? No. No. Nope. Okay, so... Alright, well, that's a bummer. I can't. It's different from Final Fantasy X PS2. I mean, I can't really remember what the PS2 version looks like. Oh, sweet. I am not fucking with the Guado this time. Rather, maybe faster than them, but they're still pretty fucking fast. Yes, you assholes, come over here. Thank you. I have to break both of you. Time to level up. I know this is the cheesy way of leveling up, but it's gotta be done. My team is ahead, but falling behind at the same time. Yep, I got Brother, I've got Nimrook. I mean, I could have had Rin, but Rin doesn't seem to be as good as people make him out to be. I keep going up against him in the Killer Kabeast, and he's pretty weak. No, I don't have any Ronso. I know there's one Ronso that's pretty good, but I can't remember where to find him, and so I don't have him. But I don't really need him. The team I've got is pretty fucking good. The team I've got is really good. I'm not gonna lie. With a pass to Brother. That's right, you assholes. You come back here. To the water, pass, then pass, all the way back. When I can, I'll be releasing the other two, the Sade Aurochs that I have, so that they can level up without being in my team. And then I'll hide them back later, because when you get in the level 90s, the Sade Aurochs apparently become really hard to beat. Ready, brother? Fucking swim for a bitch. The Guido are gonna be up your ass. Oh, this could end very badly. Well, no. Okay.
Well, go back to the mob.
You get Waka's Sigil. You have to get Waka's Sigil from Blitzball. So without doing Blitzball, you can never ever fully unlock Waka's Celestial Weapon. And Blitzball is also the only way to get Waka's other overdrives as well. XP. Look at that fucking XP for Nimrod. I'll be right back, my housemate's here.
Johnny that move.
I mean, what?
I'll be right back again, guys. I am so sorry.
Drink in the freezer and it almost blew up. Alright. Alright, brother. Damn, he's over. He's OP. He is so good. It's not even funny. So you gotta pick up game. Nimble is 26 catch. I think his last catch was 24. I think it went up too. Damn. Alright. Drain tackle 2. No, drain tackle 2. Hold on. way too easy for me to score. Now that it's at, now it's at 2-0, I think I might just go back to trying to level up Moonrook a bit more. Unless you just want me to completely stomp them. Brother is so broken when it comes to this. Damn, even with the boost and having more catch than my shoot, he still lost. Oh, man. Yeah, I can probably get another score in. Yeah, I have been. I need to beat Yu Yevon. That's the next part of my story, is basically to finish the game. Yep, Omega Weapon's dead. He was easy. He was nothing special. What the fuck? That was a tech copy. No! I missed the tech chance. But yeah, Omega Weapon was easy to beat. Jeez. Look how much experience Brother got. Damn. He does everything and he gets so much experience. Yeah, he is. Titus Line Technique, Venom Tackle 2, sweet. Well, the Killer Kabase just got a little easier to beat. Oh, fuck. Blapper. You sniveling little bastard. I am going to make sure you don't get the first prize for scoring the most. I'm actually going to need my proper fucking team. Not have Nimrock out on defense. I need to have him on... Fuck. Goalie. Then short nap tackle, the pass, nap pass, next page, previous page. I guess I'll go with venom tackle. That's something brother can learn, anti-nap. This is the only team that matches me in level, kind of, is this one. The rest are all just in the early level 20s. Spear shot for Barocco, that's for sure. He needs it. Jasu can learn anti-nap. Not taking the Albed Sykes bullshit this game. Both. Why have just one when you can have best of both worlds? Oh, just one? I don't know, man. Oh my god, these guys need to get off my ass. I guess potato. Let's go with potato. Fuck you, Blopple. Ain't getting shit from me. Come on, you know you want to chase too. You have 24 block, how are you catching something with 30? there's not going to be enough time because Super Goal is going to him. Grip and Super Goalie. Drain Tackle 2. I'm going to have to make him try and do Drain Tackle 2. I need to learn that. Yeah. I need to score once more with brother, and all will be right. Alright then, I'm not going to question why you did that, but thank you. Thank you. Come again. Alright. Fuck off, Roger. You weren't in range. Nice things, you're not going out there. Her catch, but whoa, whoa, what? Let's try it. I'm amazed that Withershot did what it did. Thank you. I have to say the AI is stupid sometimes. He literally could have just gotten a... could have gotten a goal just then, but instead of getting a goal, he passes it away. There we go. I'm getting first prize, first or top scorer prize. I mean, I should. If it doesn't, then there's something wrong. Oh sweet, fighting the Ronsos. He needs to learn Anti-Venom 2, and no one has it. The only member of their team that's not slow is her, because they hired a Luka Goals player. He's hoping the footballer's asleep. This is the first. Tyrus doesn't usually catch it. I'll just shoot from here. You're fucking super goalie, man. Fuck you. Brother is beating ass. I have to say, Brother is just kicking people's ass. He's in a league of his own. This is why my cat is becoming really naughty. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Oh man. Margarita drink's not too nice at all.
Oh hey, Whiskey Spike, what's up? Thanks for the host. Oh, you're gone already. Ah, fuck, I hate what my computer is. Does this. Later. I'm gonna kick your teeth in also. I think this is why he gets so much experience, because Brother just fucking rushes in really fast and no one can really stop him. I think that's why he gets so much experience and is so outleveled my team, because he's just like, yep, I'm in your face, kicking your goddamn goal in. He's really not your shooting. See, the AI is panicking. The AI doesn't know what to do anymore. Break the dorm. Shoot. Brother makes this too easy. Are you gonna try and put him to sleep again? With a pass too. Okay, well, I can't remember what his attack was doing. Seems mine was stronger. Oh man. Rest in peace, Ronso. I remember on the PS2 version, once it got to 7 points, that was it. The game would be over. But on the remakes, it seems that you can just keep going forever. Well, until time runs out. Oh, fuck. Still there, Valencia? Look at that score. This is wow. 0-9, how bad would you feel? The Ronsos don't even know what to do anymore. Alright, go walk up. Alright. Break Dawn. Ooh, you could potentially lose this, Waka. If you lose this, your team will laugh at you for the rest of your life. That's how I feel like. They'll treat you. At least Titus would. Titus wouldn't laugh at your face, Waka, but he would secretly mock you behind your back for being so bad at Blitzball. But you didn't lose, so it's all good. And the last score goes to not Titus. Yes, it goes to Titus. Barely. 1 second. 1 second until the end. Titus gets the score. Good on you, Titus. Wait, who the fuck are you? You're just a random Albert. Oh. It'd have to be Waka. His attack reels are overpowered as absolute fuck. Auron, sadly, definitely Jack. Definitely just fuck Seymour. He's an asshole. Fuck Seymour. He can go fucking off himself for like a Jekt. Jekt is so much better than fucking Seymour. Whoa, hold up, who the fuck are you? You gonna seriously be playing Blitzball in your robes? I feel like your stats should permanently be 1. Just permanently at 1. Level 99 with all level 1 stats. That's what I feel like you should be. Let's see, brother Titus, brother Titus. Well, I don't really know that much about Braska, nor do you really know that much about Donald. Braska's just a high summoner who stupidly sacrificed himself because he didn't know the truth. And Donna gives up on her pilgrimage if you tell her to, or continues on with it. Plus, she's kind of a bitch. I don't know. As much as I love Anima Yojimbo all the way, because his Zanmado kills everything in one hit. Zanmado can kill Penance in one hit. Fucking Penance, the ultimate super boss of the game. That's not fucking normal. There's absolutely nothing you can do to stop Yojimbo from kicking your ass if he wants to. Albert, definitely. Sorry, but Guado is still the asshole race to me. Oh, let's just kill innocent people because Seymour told us to. Our leader is an evil cunt, but we'll still go and kill all these innocent women and children. Because he fucking told us to. Yeah, no, fuck the Guado. Peru, Peru, what? Who's Peru, Peru again? I feel like I'm forgetting. Oh, the humans. I guess the humans, because that's a humanoid. The Peru-Peru, those things that play the music from Macalania Woods. Those drummers and ones with the harps and stuff. I mean, Luca's not my favorite town, but, That's a good question. Definitely not Bavel. Fuck Yevon, but... Guess I'll go with Besaid. Besaid's a nice little town. It's not too big and quiet. Maybe Kilika would be a close second. It has no Mackinac, that's true, but not a lot of the places aren't. Oh, thank you. I'm not eating here.
What do you want?
I'm not eating on stream. Eating dim sums is enough. Yeah, I'll definitely try and do a 10 to 100% after. Oh, blah, blah. 10-2 is a combat system. It annoys me. Because you'll see how overpowered my characters are in this game. But they can't come anywhere close to being as overpowered in this game as they can in 10-2. 10-2 just... 10-2's characters can't be as overpowered as the ones in this game, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, I've seen max characters just get their teeth kicked in by random enemies on the map. In 10-2. No, I don't like that. I like being overpowered. I don't like being at level 99 and a random fire plan fucking beats me. No, that would piss me off. But yeah, I'll do it 100%. Anyway, it is time for my dinner. My lovely housemate brought me this. Chicken schnitzel with a Greek salad. So, if you're still here when I get back from dinner, awesome. Yeah, I know, it looks really good. Laura, my housemate. She's moving out in 2 weeks, so. I think here she comes out. I'm coming out there.
I am.
I know you were just asked about, right?
What?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's Laura that you can see kind of in the doorway. Hey, Laura. Wait, where are you from again? Which country? Can you go to the USA?
Sure.
They want you to move over there.
Why?
Because of the food.
Oh, shit. I'm wanted everywhere for my food. Jake's not letting me move because of food.
Hey, I don't have the power to do that.
Well, you want to move up to the north side, so...
If there's good internet, I need to be able to do my streaming job. Anyway, it's time for me to eat, guys. Let me put some music on so that there's at least something for you guys to listen to, because this, I don't think people want to listen to it.
Thank you. through my shadow, through the sun rays, and I... like I do right now. Don't say you're on the run to the other side, my love. You say you wanna try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose.
like a bell cut. No stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are. Flying up in a bar. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. We aren't hating because you aren't shining like it's neon, drop like Kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxy. I stand out so don't be mad at me. Infiltrate.
back to blitzballing. I'd say welcome to the stream, Vincent Vaughn, but you're not here anymore. I left my drink out there. Now I'll get away. Screenshot, then on password. You'll suck. Wait, no, they have sphere shot. You'll want that probably. Alright. Let's get the Albed beat. I don't know what you ignored, but thanks for the ball. join the enemy while up here. Playing against. Oh, fucking hell. Hey Valencia, how are you? I'm glad to see that you're still here. Sorry that I took longer than I think I took longer than 30 minutes for my food. Botta has betrayed the Aurochs. When the fuck did you guys get to level 30? What the fuck? This is not going to be a fun match, apparently. Damn the endurance. This dude has got some serious attack for a fucking priest that's swimming in his robes that somehow bend like jello. What the fuck? He's got some pretty high attack and block too. Jesus Christ! Yeah, let's see this. 34. Oh, it's good. The risk was worth it. What the fuck did you drain? The whole team just pissed off and let Titus go for the shot. Wow. Jumal's got high risk on again. If Jumal's got high risk on, I can just take pot shots from middle field almost and still make it. You got good attack, but your fucking endurance is shit. So is your pass. Onidas is that dude. And he's slower. See, I told you. It's only once.
Yep.
Ignore her, please.
Oh, did you count it?
The count. I just realized that was a bottom that got into the encounter just there. Now let's see, I can get both of you out of the way. Bottom doesn't even... Oh, bottom's got 22 block. Where the hell did you get that good? Oh no, no, that's not good. Damn, that dude's really slow. What the fuck? Right on 5. Damn. Like, literally, there's no time left.
Alright.
Yeah, he's got good endurance, really good endurance. And he's got good shoot-ish, kind of good shoot. But his attack, block, catch are trash, his pass is okay, and his speed is... There is absolutely no way that he would be useful in Blitzball unless he was already at the enemy's goal, waiting to score. Damn. Oh, he hasn't got high risk on this time. Okay. Everyone. Thanks to the host, Noms. How are you today? I'm about to finish up Blitzball and go back to Minecraft since it's about that time of night. I'm getting messages from some of the followers to go on Minecraft. So, yeah, fun. Here, bottle and humor. not gonna leave you alone until you get a door. He's not gonna leave you alone. He's causing issues because he thinks that he'll be able to get in the pants if he does. He's one of those guys. Shot. Rip. He is not stopping that. Not even with a maxed out goalie. Stop a tackle from brother. Well, that's the end of the game, so I'll just shoot from here and see how it goes. He won't even make it in time. Time's up. Okay, I think the Killer Beasts are the ones I'm going to screw around on and level up a lot with. Thanks to the stickers, guys. But for now, it's time for me to head on over to Minecraft. I've spent a grand total of about 8 hours on Final Fantasy X today. Yeah, I'm sorry, Valencia. I mean, 10 more hours. It's almost time for me to get off in like 2 hours, so I have to, man. I promise I'd do go back to Minecraft. Like, no, you get off my screen. No, I don't care that you're streaming Destiny 2, whoever you are. Go away. I don't even know who you are. I know I have a follow. You're my Xbox companion. Okay, whatever. Anyway, I promised I'd do a bit of Minecraft today. What I did before wasn't enough, and my operators are about to get on. I gotta get back to Minecraft for a little bit. I think 8 hours in Final Fantasy X should be enough to sate my Final Fantasy X needs. I'll be offline in about 2 hours anyway, so. I'm gonna save. Thank you. Anyway, I'm still in the party. Let's fix that. Well, that was a weird noise my computer made. That's worrisome. Hey, Valencia, do you see something wrong here? apparently, Crunchyroll has, evolved in the Black Ops 4. Yeah, Final Fantasy X has no image yet. I don't know what's causing it. I really don't. You know, this is funny. If I go onto Hulu or Netflix or any other video provider, my open broadcast software will stop capturing the screen, saying that it's protected and everything. But I could technically stream Crunchyroll. It doesn't do it. It doesn't stop the screen capturing. It will keep showing whatever I'm watching on Crunchyroll. And I know that that's a bad thing and something you shouldn't be doing, is streaming anime on Mixer, because you can get into big shit for that. I could get banned, or sued, or both. So let's not go there. Anyway. I'll be right back. I need to restart the stream so that it's the same as before. I keep a stream to one game at a time, so I will be right back.